so it's early spring and I'm right here by the yarrow. There's new growth. You can see it right here. These cute little green leaves. I'm just gonna clean this up for the season. Take out all the leaves and the stems and the old growth. There is the top view. This is all growth from last year. Some of it will just pull up. And the rest of it you can cut out. You can also shear these late fall, but if you, or you could just leave it actually, but if you see it looking like this in the spring, then you can just cut out all the old growth. And I don't like to damage the little leaves, so that's why I don't like to shear. But it takes a lot more work if you're going to wait until spring to clean up. You can easily break old stems. I just go all the way as far as I can to the ground and break them like that. Old leaves can be pulled up just as long as you're not pulling up the plant. You kind of have to feel it out. These are the old seeds. Here's a pink one. I really love the way the flowers look close up. Of course, it's starting to rain. So you just follow the stem all the way down. I can't go any further and I just break it. Oh, I got a little bit of root. I love the fern-like leaves. You can also cut them with little shears. Some robins are fighting off screen. There it is. I might pick at it a little, but this is fine for the year. It's very hardy and spreads easily. So I'm not worried about it at all. And I'm not going to fertilize it or anything like that. I don't think it likes it. Here are two more that I'm going to clean up. good enough. And then before you know it, you go from this to this. The yarrow is so soft. To this. There's the yarrow. Budding up but not blooming yet. The yarrow is blooming. We have these, like, I guess true pink, and then light pink, and white. The yarrow is mixing with the daisies. This one's white. Not really sure of the names. It was just marked as yarrow. And this is what the flowers look like once they're spent. You can tell these have just been faded or wilted because the stems are still green. And I think this third one was kind of like an ivory color. On this stem, you can see that some are still blooming, some flowers are still blooming. But further down we have one that's spent totally, and there are seeds in here, and these seeds spread like wildfire. So here they are, there's one, two, three. That's the pink one, the like ivory colored one, and the white one. And then down over here where Valen is planting some echinacea, replanting that one. It was getting gobbled up by the hibiscus. Where was it? Oh, here it is. The yarrow has transplanted itself outside of the flower bed, so I'm just going to try to pull it up. That was grass. There, got it with the root.